Authorities are appealing for teenage sailor Jessica Watson to abandon her solo round-the-world attempt. A leak report into her crash with a bulk carrier off the Queensland coast earlier this month found she made basic mistakes. Among them, the 17-year-old did not turn on a device to warn her about a possible collision and had no fatigue management plan.
She needs to be ready still. I don't believe on the evidence.